Lars, can you tell us, what is the Byzantine Empire?
Well, the short answer to that question is, it's the Roman Empire. Contrary to popular belief, the Roman Empire didn't fall in 476 AD. It merely split in half. The eastern part, centered around the city of Byzantium, later renamed Constantinople, survived until 1453. But for most of its history, it didn't control the city of Rome, so scholars refer to it as the Byzantine Empire. In reality, of course, it's just a continuation of the Roman Empire.